40, at the 30, 20, 10, 5, touchdown. That may be the coup de grace. It's a 73-yard bomb. And the quarterback threw it out beautifully. Al hustles the ball to Willie Spears, the go-to guy with 3:17 to play in the game. Northwestern is very effective throwing the football when they choose to throw the football. You see Tim Allen with his hands on his head. He can't believe it. He makes the aggressive play. People are thinking they're going to run out the clock, but he throws a play after pass. And Al Hunt, who completes 61% of his passes, throws the ball deep downfield to Willie Spears. Spears' 19th catch of the season ends up being the longest touchdown of the season for Willie Spears. 71 yards later, he takes it in. Northwestern, unbelievably, about to score the 35th straight point and take a 15-point lead after being down 20-0 at the half. And that kick is wide by.